I think her heart is a place called the Bird's Head Peninsula of West Papua. At least my heart is there. I am Mei Timongdong, director of this Bird's Escape program at Conservation International. When I started my way, I saw poaching, stealing, fishing in a destructive way with dynamite, with poison, without care for Mother Nature, without care for the island mothers and families who need the Mother Nature to survive. Conservation International is working to protect Mother Nature, to use her gifts wisely, and to find ways to improve the quality of life of the tribes who take care of her. In the beginning of the way, we have meetings with the whole community. Who interested? Everyone. The next step and the steps after that, can you guess? Who stick with it? The women. Women are most likely in the home, cooking, cleaning, caring. Conservation International has helped to start business for them. They are self-sufficient, run totally by women. And the women who are making virgin coconut oil, making coconut soap, they are powerful in a new way. They build a network. They hire other women. They donate to churches. And they start a program to feed their pregnant sisters and the school children. They feel dignity. They realize, like Mother Nature, they are a force. And Conservation International is with them. When they wanted to start to stop illegal fishing, we helped them to create the first all women patrol in West Papua. When a violator from the community is caught, the funny thing is, it's like being caught by his friends' moms or wives. He feels ashamed and will never do it again. But the serious thing, actually, these women, they are educating the community about nature. And by telling their husband, by telling their children, as run their businesses, as run patrols, they are changing minds about women. Ibu Pertiwi is our Mother Earth. Her heart in this place, the Bird's Head Escape of West Papua. Working there now, I see a tide lifting everyone because these women are rising. Thank you.